you're working on clean air issues, you immediately start to center in on San Bernardino. San Bernardino is just east of Los Angeles. It's one of the most polluted, if not the most polluted, part of the United States. You try to figure out what's causing that air pollution, you realize the freight and logistics industry is the primary contributor.
Air in San Bernardino, in some ways, is governed by the air quality upwind. That is what is blowing to them from Los Angeles. However, they also produce their own pollution as well. That has to do with land use across Los Angeles and Southern California. Many of those places, because of the cost of land, have been developed in San Bernardino and Riverside counties.
You have a lot of local elected leaders who are allowing this to happen. It's probably some of the most explosive growth in warehousing in the country.
We get almost 40% of the cargo traffic that comes to us from Asia, China, Japan, Korea, and then comes to Los Angeles and Long Beach. And then they are put on the backs of trucks or rail and shipped out across the region.
We saw e-commerce just boom during the pandemic. We saw freight volumes come through the port at higher levels than we've ever seen. We've seen diesel trucks and other trucks on people's roads, and so the harms continue to roll. Those hit hardest by the pandemic are the folks who are hit hardest by this pollution. They're literally building this stuff in people's backyards.